The liver. This is the chemical factory of the body. Although the liver is only 2% of the body's mass, it consumes 1/4 of the oxygen brought in by red blood cells, almost as much as does the brain.
Ah, sugars, amino acids, that's good. Digestion is going very well.
Where are they going, Lieutenant?
To the liver, of course. It's a big sugar store, the liver, and it's a protein factory.
Protein? What's that?
Protein is the main building material for many parts of the body, like bricks for building a house.
Is the body going to build houses?
Oh, don't be such an idiot. Proteins are used to make red corpuscles, blood plasma, and lots of other things besides. Even those antibodies are made of protein. And look, vitamins. The liver will hold them in reserve.
Is there anything the liver can't do, Lieutenant?
Of course. It has its limitations. And you've got to keep a good lookout because the liver is sensitive. It picks up infections easily. You can handle that one for me.
With something to declare. Over there. All right, then. Who are you and where are you from?
I'm a fat globule who's just been digested.
I can well believe it. In you go.
We're amino acids, officer.
That's all right. Go straight in.
Yeah. We're peptides, don't you know? Useful chaps to have around if you're making protein.
What sort of a load have you got in there today, son?
Well, it's like this, sir.
They're toxins, aren't they? Thought so. We don't tolerate toxins. Please take them for disposal. Ah, the sugars. Please come aboard.
Stop! Stop! You fat globules can go to the bile production unit. It's over there. Right. You're needed by the protein assembly units, the ribosomes. Over there. Aha! Just what we've been waiting for. Some sugar. You can go straight in. Stocks are getting a bit low.
Look.
What?
Oh, am I seeing things?
What?
Look.
Oh, sorry.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Suspicious substances are coming through, Chief. What are we going to do?
And millions of amino acids. What's our next step, Chief?
Sugar, Chief! Tons of it! Oh, Maestro, I'm absolutely overloaded with cholesterol.
And there's iron being delivered by the cartload.
What shall we do, Chief?
All right, to begin with, we take in the chemicals. We store them, we convert them, and we supply them again when they're in demand. Now get on with it, gentlemen. We're not going to panic, are we?
We've had a big order for bile, Maestro. They need it for dissolving fat.
That's one of our main jobs, you know, to help with the digestion. You'd better deliver it right away.
Wait, I like to practice my reading. Here's what it says. Dear liver, please send a lot of sugar urgently. Signed, the brain.
Oh, Maestro, the brain needs sugar urgently, I'm afraid, sir.
And I'm afraid that it's quite a normal request, because the brain has no reserves of its own. And it's our job to send sugar upstairs on demand, so get busy. Yes.
Oh, I see. You want an urgent sugar delivery to the brain to be sent via the hepatic vein. Wakey, wakey! We've got an urgent delivery for the brain. Who's available?
I'm ready. No more rates.
You can send it express if you want to.
We're all as ready for urgent deliveries.
Well, I'm cleared for takeoff.
Well, it's for the brain, which automatically gets priority. Okay, pilot, you've got the job.
You know, Fred, I wish I knew why the brain needs so much sugar.
It works a lot.
Yes, I suppose so. Just like us.
Sugar for the brain, by the hepatic vein and general circulation.
Let her go!
Herbie, all through the biblical...
The liver is one of our biggest customers and suppliers, too.
I don't give a hoot. I hate working with carbon dioxide. It makes me sick.
Don't panic, Hemo. We've nearly reached the heart. Soon we'll be in the lungs and you'll get oxygen. I'm sure that you can manage to hold out till then.
Hope so. It's only the thought of oxygen that keeps me going, you know.
No wonder I feel sheepish being roped in for sugar like this.
Hey, Holtz, that's exceeding the speed limit, friend.
Now, what could be eating you, partner?
Listen, you're interfering with the smooth flow of traffic in my vein. That's what's eating me.
Hold your horses.
You're a federal marshal. I had no idea.
Yep, I got a whole herd of sugar to drive up to the brain.
You take priority, sir.
Okay, boys, get along! Yahoo!
Yeah.